clean your storage. Just go over there as well. It's your garage. It's very big with extra space at the front as well. So you can fit a car at the front as well as inside the garage as well. That a laundry room, AC throughout, massive kitchen with plenty of storage. That's just your living area. Entertainment patio at the front here. That's your yard. It goes all the way around the back as well, so you can access from the side gate as well. Clothesline, side gate. Barbecue port. First room. Your master room. Own balcony. Two mirror built-in wardrobe. Ensuite. Storage. Bathroom, walk-in shower, separate bathtub and shower, another bedroom, the view from the bedroom. That's another room. That's your mirror built-in wardrobe. Back to the living area.